familiar with the song Old MacDonald Had a Farm?
Yes. Okay.
Well, he's gotten a lot of airtime. We're going to be singing about his wife, and we're going to call her Ms. MacDonald. And let me tell you, she was not old. She was cool. Okay. She was just beautiful, like some of you, just more beautiful with age. Really mean that. Oh, you're going to cry? Oh, I love you guys. Love you ladies. You're beautiful. Anyway, so we're going to sing about, I never understood what E-I-E-I-O meant anyway, but there's just enough words for us to spell out F-I-B-E-R instead. Okay? It's perfect, right? So when I call that, we're going to start with the first, your number one.
Number one?
You're the first thing we're going to sing about. Okay. The first fiber. You're the second fiber, third, fourth, fifth. So you know how the song goes. As you sing additional verses, you kind of build. And then so you know, go down, back down the line each verse. Do you remember that from kindergarten?
Yeah.
Good. You can tell with the audience that I'm used to singing for, right? They're usually about 4.5 feet tall. No, 3.5 feet tall. Okay, so if you don't mind my...
That's okay.
Indulging in the juvenileness of this, I think we have a lot of fun.
Well, we like Old MacDonald Had a Farm. I am from the store.
Okay. Here we go.
I'm from Brooklyn. Got a tree.
And sing along with me once you catch on, okay? Ms. MacDonald had a bag of with the dishcloth here, the dishcloth there, here a dishcloth, there a dishcloth, everywhere a dishcloth. Ms. MacDonald had a bag of M-I-B-E-R.
Okay, and you put it back in, and then you'll be ready to take them out on the second verse, okay?
Oh, okay.
And in her bag she had some acrylic.
I picked up from a land far away, and it's wonderful if you want to make Brillo pads. So, just so you'll understand the next word. So, with an inch, inch here, an inch, inch here, here, an inch, there, an inch, everywhere, an inch, inch, halfway in here, and halfway in there, 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 halfway in there,
That was very creative.
When you work as
a song, and you have to keep about 30 kindergartners in your seat. You learn or you die.